Maayong adlaw! Welcome to Roxas City, ang seafood capital of the Philippines.
Anong gid bala ang manami sa siyudad sang Roxas? Or mas maayo pa? Atong kilalanon kung sino gid bala si Roxas City. Kung makilala mo si Roxas City, maging ambyan gid ka mo. She is an eco-friendly city. She's a Hall of Famer in the cleanest and greenest cities sa Bilunga, Pilipinas. In fact, she received a reward for being 100% tobacco-free. Kung naging tao ang syudad, for sure, seafood lover siya. Tanan gusto dilawan. Alin sa diwal, alimango, scallops, pasayan, tumingan, talaba, kag iban pa. Si Roxas City, hindi igid mag-atras sa kalan-an. Simple lang si Roxas City. But she has the 15th largest natural bay in the world, ang Baybay Beach. Matahum si Roxas City. She is as fine as the beach sand. She has a colorful and creative mind, pareho sa mga Capiz shells, arts, and crafts. She's also into sports. Favorite spot niya, ang Villareal Stadium, where you can jog, swim, and work out in a gym. Kung babae si Roxas City, she's an alpha female, independent, risk-taker, and madiskarte. As you can see, she is engaged with current major development, ang ongoing construction sa SM City Roxas. Dugang padiri, Roxas City is one of the hottest investment destination. This is the Pueblo de Panay Township, the largest township development sa Bilogna Visayas region. But wait, there's more! Roxas City is a tourism advocate from people, places, and products. She is a complete package. Halin sa agri-farm, marine, ecological, culinary, business, heritage, and adventure tourism. Pero sa tiyak sa tanan niya nga kadalagaan, Roxas City remains kind and humble. Wala gid siya gakalipat mag-abi-abi sa mga tao sa komunidad. She's a vessel of help. Ginadumdum niya gidbuligan ang gakinahanglan tugtog sa iya ikasarang. She's resilient beyond all odds, pero minigid ginahambal nga, padayon lang. Responsable siya. She is mindful of her actions in the community and in the environment. This is what makes her beyond beautiful. Mga abyan, ini si Roxas City. Kag ako naman, si Divine Jaira Diocampo, your local Capizenia beauty, representing the city of Roxas for Miss Emerging Capiz 2021. Nga nagasiling, magkililita kita diri sa Roxas City.